What up? What's good? What's poppin'? All gone. It's your boy Lynx here, and I'm back. I know it's been a while since I did a video. Today, we're gonna do a little quick unboxing on the Jordan 1 Retro High OG. Let's get it. All right, here we go. So this is the first time I'm opening these. I had these for a few weeks now. First time I'm gonna open them on camera. All right, let's do it. Boom, boom, boom. Hop, give me some drum rolls or some shit. Ooh, they are clean. Glory. Let's take another one. Because they look different, we'll just take them out for the sake of the video. Let's get rid of this box. Put that over there. Let's take a closer look. Alright, let's dig in deep. As you can see, these are not called triple black for no reason. Black sole, black midsole, black upper, rubber sole, leather upper, and the tongue is made of kind of plastic raincoat type material. I don't know, what do you guys call this? What is this? If you know the actual material they use for this, let me know. Nike logo on the tongue, wing logo here. I mean, it's fairly simple. Inside all black. Red Nike logo. Like I said before, it comes with black two laces. So black laces and an extra red lace. I'm gonna be rocking it all black. That's why I got triple black sneakers. So that's it. Jordan 1 Retro High OG Triple Black. That's it. Woo! Okay, so that was a quick unboxing and a close look at the Jordan 1 Retro High OG. If you like what you saw, please subscribe, like, and comment below. Let me know what you think about these. And we got a lot of cool videos coming soon. I got some toy unboxings. I'm gonna show y'all my collection. Got some more sneaker unboxings. Got some photography work. A lot of cool stuff. So check it out. Subscribe, like, comment. Hope to see y'all soon. Peace. Yo, I haven't even tried these on yet. I don't even know if they fit. This. Well, I don't know. I might have to return these. It might not even fit.